Good morning, everyone. It's Pastor Tim Hammy, First Assembly of God in Burlington, Kansas. It is October 19th. Hope you're having a great morning. It's Thursday, which means it's the last devotional time for this week. And so today we're going to deal with looking at two different verses today. One says, get rid of all moral filth, which would be a good house cleaning verse. And it says, accept the verse, the word that's planted in which will save you. But I would challenge you to do that if you have to do some house cleaning. But I want to deal with Psalms 37:4. It says, take delight in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. Now, take delight in the Lord. He is our Lord. He is our God. Here's our everything. And when we really understand that, but sometimes people get attached to the second part of this verse where it says, he will give you the desires of heart. He's not a genie in the bottle. Some people go, well, I asked him for a new car, and I've asked him for this, and I've asked him for that. He says he'll give the desires of our heart. Well, we find out scripture a lot of times that it also talks about that we pray according to his will for our lives. And yes, he understands that there are wants and there's our needs. And sometimes he does bless us. But when he does bless us, we have to understand that, praise the Lord, but don't expect, he's not a genie in a bottle. I mean, in this day and age, we have what we have so-called prosperity preachers that you need to be rich. I don't read about that ever in the Bible. I'm sorry. The Bible talks about he will take care of our needs. But as long as I read in the Bible, people are taken care of. They're not wealthy. Yeah, there is those people that have like gold and all that stuff, but truth of the matter is, what is wealth? What is riches? What is all that? Yeah, I'm living, I'm breathing, I'm clothed, I'm taken care of. I have a wonderful family. I have friends. I attend a great church. I get to pastor a great church. I delight in the Lord. The desires of my heart, you know, what are they? So think about that. And then ask yourself, am I in want? Am my desires in my heart? Or am I dealing with contentment issues? And in those contentment, see, did I ask God for the desires of my heart and now I'm not content? So always a big question. So anyways, I hope that encourage you to take delight in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. And so anyways, this is a Bible study. Psalms 37:4, write this out: take delight in the Lord and he will give you the desires of your heart. Put an O, observe it, A, apply it to your life, P, pray. And that's about what we're about ready to do. I want to tell you, if you have prayer requests, please message me on Facebook, or if you're watching on YouTube or on our website, email them at b1agks@gmail.com. Also, tonight on Thursdays, we're going to study the Holy Spirit throughout the Bible at the church from 7 to 8. It's going to be an in-depth study. It's going to probably take pretty long time, because when you study it from Genesis to Revelation, we're going to study it all the way through the Bible, because you're going to find out that throughout the Bible, Holy Spirit is not just found in Acts, it's found throughout the Bible. And so we're going to be doing that, and so we start tonight at 7 o'clock, 7 to 8. So come out and join us at the church. Going to get some coffee going. Just going to have a great discussion. So that starts tonight. Also, don't forget about church. If you're in Coffee County and you're looking for a church, please come and join us. Corner of 9th and Yuba, Burlington, Kansas, for Assembly of God, 10:30. Starts our service. God has a word. I just believe it. God's doing some awesome things in service. So let me pray for you. I pray that you have an awesome day. And if you can't make it on Sunday, I will see you back on Monday for more devotion time. All right? Lord, I thank you so much for those who are watching now and those who watch later. Encourage our hearts, Lord, I pray in your name. Amen. Have an awesome day. Love you guys. We'll see you hopefully on Sunday. If not on Sunday, we'll see you Monday morning. God bless you.